Hey guys, Frenzzy plays it, and today we are back on Roblox! Yay! We are back on Roblox, everybody. And we're starting off with a bang again, guys. We're back on Roblox, and in today's episode, if you couldn't tell by the title, we are playing the world's easiest Obby. So I hope it lives up to its name. I sure do hope it lives up to its name. If you've not seen on the channel before, guys, we have played on one or two different Obbies. This is the world's easiest lobby, apparently, so that's what we're doing today. Hopefully, guys, we can beat this Obby quite easily. I'm hoping to maybe go without dying. I don't know. Maybe it's a trick and towards the end is very, very difficult. But we've not died just yet, I don't think. But I feel like this is where you could. See, there we go. Okay, so we're certainly not going to make it without dying, unfortunately. But at least we know where to go. It's going to go this side. Oh, and maybe it's not going to go this side. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, right. I know which one to go through. Yep, go on. That one. Okay, it's this one. Then this one. If we lose her, she doesn't know where to go now. Oh, she does. Go on. Go on. It's the purple one. It's the purple one. Told you. Go on. And then it'll be the red one. There we go. See, guys? Look, I had that all on point. I had that all on point. I definitely didn't guess any of that whatsoever. But right. This area is meant to be the easiest Obby. I've already died a few times, so that's not the best. However, I can just walk across here. I don't even have to jump. Look at that, guys. And I think I can do the same. I can just walk across these. So it is quite easy, but it is still quite fun, guys. It's still quite fun. And I nearly fell. And okay, right. I'm certainly going to have to do big jumpy jumps here. Come on, one more. There we go. And the floor's going to disappear, so just don't stand on it for too long and we're fine. But we seem to be doing okay. They all seem to be stuck over there. So we seem to be doing A-okay, guys. We seem to be doing A-okay. Oh my goodness gracious me. That actually scared me. Right, and we believe it. Oh, oh no. Oh dear. I slid off the edge. Well, thanks for the boost, but I slid off the edge. And right, here we are. On to the next section now, guys. And what I'm going to do is a little time lapse just of me doing one or two more sections, and I'll see you all in a second. I'm not sure where I'm going to get up to because, unfortunately, I can't see what number I'm on, but I'll see you all in a second. And guys, here we are! Hello everybody! Oh my goodness, whoa! Okay, right, that hurt my eyes a little bit, so I can imagine it hurt all your guys' eyes as well. But there we go, there's a little time lapse of me doing the Obby. I did die once or twice, guys. I did die once or twice, okay, I thought we had to jump in the middle thing. I thought we had to jump on the thing in the middle, not avoid it. Okay, that makes it slightly easier then, I suppose. Well, I suppose it is in Red Frenzy, and you do kind of have to avoid them if you do not want to die. But I wasn't thinking straight, was I really? I don't think I was thinking that straight. But here we are, we're jumping on the cheese wheels. Now we've got a little platform we just have to jump across. But it's been quite fun, guys, it's been quite fun. And I need to start playing a little bit more Roblox again. So if you guys have any games on Roblox you think would be good, please do let me know in the comments down below. I'll be sure to check it out and play them in the future, because I know I play the Flee the Facility. That is quite a good game there on Roblox. I might do a video on that in the near future. But if you guys have any recommendations for any games you might think make a good video, please do let me know and I'll be sure to try it out, guys. I'll be sure to try it out, because I'm always willing to try out new things. And especially if you guys enjoy it, then why wouldn't I do it, guys? Why wouldn't I do it? But right, we've got to concentrate here, Frenzzy, because it's going to go right, left, left. No, it's not. Oh, oh dear. It's going to go left, right, right. There we go. Left, right, right. See? Told you. It only took me two times. And oh, I thought that was disappearing. Nope, this is just a lovely little rainbow tunnel. Look at this, guys. A lovely little rainbow tunnel. Oh, okay, this disappears. Look at this now, woo, we go all across, look at that, wee, it's all disappearing behind us. But we're actually quite far into it, guys. I think we're quite far into it. I'm not sure where the actual ending is. Let's have a look, shall we? Is it, it's up there. Okay, so where do I go from here? I've got to go up, across, then we go up there, across, and we're not not too far, I don't think, guys. We are not too far at all. That's what I don't think, unless now something changes, which you never know. It could do. It could all change. And oh no! Ah, do I just jump off? I feel like if I jump off, then I'm not going to respawn on that one. Hopefully, I shouldn't. Anyway, please respawn me on the one I was just on. Oh, he's even respawned me here. Okay, thank you. Very helpful. It even respawned me on one I didn't even get to. Well, thank you, Gay. Oh, dear. No! Oh, I'm getting too complacent now. Look at that. I just fell straight. I didn't even slip or anything. I just fell straight in. Oh, dear. But right, here we go. Let's watch it now, Frenzzy. Watch it. There we go. We got a little bit too complacent then, guys, didn't we? We got a little bit too complacent. Right. Up the spiral stairs we go. Okay, right. I don't like how it fades out so quickly behind you. I really am not a fan of that. But hopefully we'll make it up soon. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Surely. Yes, there we go. Right, guys. We're not too far away at all. All we've got to do... Oh, okay. That's not the finish. The finish... Ah. I think the finish is up there. I thought... Oh, dear. Is that the finish? Or is that a different finish? Because that seems to be a completely different... Oh, maybe it continues up. We'll have a look, guys. We'll have a look. No point in stressing about it now. We'll have a look when we get there. Because it's not going to take us too long to get there, hopefully. But right, we better not fall now. Because if we fall, we're a long way back. We are certainly a long way back. And there we go. Right, and now it's just a case of running through the gaps. Not too difficult. Not too difficult. Okay, now we're on maths. We're on maths, and so if you don't like maths, look away now. We're going on addition and multiplication. Goodness gracious me. Oh, I wasn't very good at maths, guys, in school. I wasn't the best at maths. No, I barely did 2 plus 2. and across. There we go. And now onto the lollipops. Oh, I love a bit of lollipops, guys. Ah! Ooh. Oh, I didn't think I was making that there. Oh, well, I'm happy I did. I'm happy I did. And, right, I can see the finish. That is the finish. Okay, this just means don't go to the very edge of them. Like that, Frenzzy. Don't do that. It's not the best. Oh! Okay, well, I think because my head managed to land on it, I managed to get through. But, right, here we go. We're now going through the triangle tube. Are we at the end? This can't be the end, or is... Does it go on? Because I saw stuff up there. Right, let's have a look, guys. Let's go through this little tube here and climb up the ladder. Da-da-da-da. There we go. We have made it to the end, guys. We have made it to the end here. I can fly, apparently. I'm not doing a very good job at flying. But we have a rainbow path as well. What hat do we want to wear? We will wear... Ooh. We'll wear this golden one here. Gold? Green one. There we go. Oh, I don't like that, actually. Oh, dear. Where's the hat remover? Please. Thank you. And speed? Whoa! Okay, right. Oh, no. I'm super slow. I'm super duper slow. Right, let's be super quick. Oh, my goodness, guys. Whoa! What's going on? Okay, there we go. I'm stuck in the air now. Right, we're stuck with this one. Oh, no, that's rusty. Yeah, I've taken everything. No, get me on the hat remover. No, I'm flying. I don't want to fly. Oh, dear. Right. We're going across. Oh, dear. Oh, I've died. Oh, no. Oh, dear. What's going on? Oh, my goodness. I thought that was the end. But no, we can carry on. We can carry on. And the ending is up there. Okay, guys. Right. I'm going to do a little time lapse now because it's quite long and I've just got to the first ending. I thought that was it, but no, we have a little bit more, so I'll see you all in a second again. Right, guys, here we are. We are nearly done. We are nearly done. We're still around halfway or so, but we're nearly done with this little donut edition. I didn't even know this was here. I thought We already had finished that. I think we were on the original ending, but this must be like a little additional thing, maybe if you've already completed the first one, maybe. I'm not too sure, but it is fun nonetheless. It's a little bit more bonus content for you guys, because even I didn't know that was here. Considering it's the easiest ever lobby and the easiest obby in the world, I wouldn't put it up there. I'd say there's been quite a few challenging parts, and it's especially hard if you want to do it flawlessly, especially with all the guessing work with going through the doors or going through the floor. That's been quite difficult, especially if you were to get that all right. You'd have to be very, very lucky. But guys, we are close to what I think is the donut ending. I'm not even sure. I think we've just got this to do, then up the spiral stairs, and I think we might be there. But we'll have a look, guys. We'll have a look. So just going across here like so. I don't think this is actually too hard, guys, this one. Not too hard, just floating across like so, and... Oh, I didn't realise they disappeared. Oh, that's disappeared. Okay, let's wait until it re-comes back. There we go. And go. Right, guys, this disappears a lot quicker. So we've got to certainly get up here with some speed. There we go. Come on. We're nearly there. No, we're not. There's still more spiralling going on. Still more spiralling. Where's the top of this thing? How many spirals are we doing? There we go, here's the top of the thing, and there we go. Right, it looks like, guys, we've completed this little part as well. Here we go, we climbed up this ladder. Congratulations, you won! There we go, guys, there we go. And we even have a little... Whoa! A magic flying donut! Ho-ho, look at this! Oh, wow, guys, very good indeed. We'll give myself 100 speed as well. There we go. And right, we'll get the angel wings. There we go. Look, now we're flying! Woohoo! There we go, guys, there we go. And off I go. What's this? Donuts open. Can I go in you? Okay, no, I can't. Okay. Let's just fly in our little donut friend again. But unfortunately, that is all we have time for in today's episode. Oh no! I can never face myself. Oh, I wanted to face myself for an outro then, but unfortunately, like I said, this is all we have time for in today's episode. I hope you've enjoyed. It was a very good obby. Shall we see if we can see anybody? Let's see if we can see anybody and just fly over towards them. Oh, I've seen someone fall. Oh dear. I can see people. I can see someone over here. But yes, unfortunately, this is all we have time for in today's episode. I hope you enjoyed. We are back on Roblox now, guys, and hopefully you will enjoy the Roblox fun. Oh, no! Uh-oh. I'm sorry! I might have made him fall. Oh, dear, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, friend, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm just going to fly away. I'd like to thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you have, please leave a like and subscribe if you're new around here. Ooh, no, I still died anyway. Oh dear. But I will see you all in the next one. Goodbye.